realizing that I needed to take time for myself.
At 19 years old, Jeremy Creasy is not...
Sometimes finals are really relaxed. Like right now, it's really relaxing.
Your average college student.
I have to manage my stress a lot more because if I stress too much, I can't induce a seizure.
A reality he has had to face since his senior year of high school.
I had ended up getting viral encephalitis mixed with meningitis, and it ended up causing a series of seizures and one really big seizure that ended up lasting an hour and a half, which ended up inducing me into a coma, which lasted 3.5 weeks.
When Jeremy woke up, he was
a 19-year-old baby, stage infant,
who didn't know,
I guess, a cute baby,
who he was.
I had to relearn infant to 19-year-old and somehow graduate on time to get me prepared to come to college. And people didn't think I was gonna be able to do it.
But Jeremy refused.
If you say you can't, you never will be able to achieve some of your goals.
To be held back.
They saw the drive in me when I was in the hospital, how much I was willing to push myself, but they didn't know how well I'd be able to like succeed and stuff.
2 years later, and with a 3.5 GPA.
I come to the library and I come to this table and I sit at this chair.
Jeremy has found a home in SCSU.
I need to be alone, but I need to have people around me so I can see people over there, people behind me.
And after 19 years worth of lessons,
can and will Jeremy succeed?
His biggest test isn't on finals week.
Here's some photos of me.
It's living life to its fullest.
And now it's my story. It's not the doctor's. That's the fun part. It's about seeing where you're going to go and where you're going to end up. And that's the cool part.
Alyssa Trigaseth, UTVS News.